J-Dub, wish you was here. Shug Deuce, wish you was here. Damn Toss, wish you was here. Damn Smalls, wish you was here.
Aye. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, ESTG. Bike on the motherfucking stage, cuz. It was an interview. I don't know if it was an interview. I don't know if it was like a little mini bio video by another channel. I don't know what the fuck it was, cuz. But I seen some shit. And I learned some shit about bro. Didn't know he was in college. Didn't know he played football. None of that shit. Just learned that about, cuz. Another thing I learned too about, cuz. Same story that a lot of these niggas got. Niggas come up, niggas get their little music shit going, and here come the motherfucking haters. Here come niggas dropping in diss tracks. Here come niggas doing this. Here come niggas doing that. Cause I said all that to say this, my nigga. It don't matter what the fuck you do. Niggas just go hate on you. ESTG, Lamborghini Gretzky, Gaius.
Listen, it was me, a baller, awesome, cutting, running water. Get us out the trenches, GT, please, we tired of stopping. Awesome pants, I spent the whole next week and a half on market. Whoever out getting slaughtered, they been arguing without talking. And link up with the cutting, running water. Get us out the trenches, GT, please, we tired of stopping. Awesome pants, I spent the whole next week and a half on market. Whoever out getting slaughtered, they been arguing without talking. And link up with the bosses, I've been slammy since it started. Knew he wanted his nose wiped, cause he kept coughing. I get money and throw crosses in my.
Nigga said, I knew he wanted his nose wiped, cause he kept coughing. Yeah, talk about it, nigga. ESTG, well, I wanna see from Kerr is more versatility. You feel what I'm saying? Cause we already know he's a hella rapper. He's a good rapper. Niggas on trending 3 days in the motherfucking road. Number 8 on goddamn trending. So I just want to see more versatility from Cud. Like Little Baby and Dirk and all them niggas could do trap shit. Niggas could do some heartfelt shit. They could do some shit for the females. So I want Cud to get outside whatever little trap hood box he in and step outside that and be more versatile, cuz I know he could do it. I know he could do it.
Can call yourself one of my little brothers, you ain't whack a nigga. Rappers be friendly in they cities, trying to tap in with me. I pull that switch out like it's pops, niggas keep acting silly. Take care of my niggas, I gave cash and tracks to 3-4 members. Salute the real one, said fuck sucker shit and stood on business. You stood there while he got stood over, I know you remember. Shots get the hit. I like his pops, niggas keep acting silly. Take care of my niggas, I gave cash and tracks to 3-4 members. Salute the real one, said fuck sucker shit and stood on business. You stood there while he got stood over, I know you remember. Shots get the hit and make a big nigga tip over timber. Yeah, at night I sit and think away.
You stood by while he got stood over. And shit make a big nigga fall timber. Bigger to come, the harder they fall. It ain't about the size of the dog, it's about the size of the heart of the dog in the motherfucking fight, bruh. Everybody ain't out here motherfucking playing. One thing I realized about a lot of these rappers, cuz, these niggas ain't fighting you. These niggas ain't fighting you. Ain't nobody in their entourage fighting you, these niggas. Fuck out of here.
I could break out easy. Survival of the slammy. I can't die, so they can't beat me. Surprise me and don't post online. Next time we spank your people. My credit high with reapers. Get you stepped on for no reason. The daughter from Riata, but my cause is European.
Do ESTG and 21 Savage got a song together? ESTG and 21 Savage and Nardo Wick on a song, or even Nardo Wick and ESTG. ESTG and 21 Savage. Either fucking or all involved. I was just listening like, that makes sense. Listen, tell me it don't make sense, my nigga.
Lamborghini GC, that ain't my name for no reason. Skeleton, this AP face ain't see through for no reason. I'm flawless, that's why all them crown me king, let me leave. Yeah, sliding by my lonely, most time cutties turning snitches. Unless it's Brody, if I rock out, no, he rolling with it. You see said that you was real, observe your actions, told me different. I fronted 30 bowls of midget for 250. I'm proud of side these niggas, broken lines, and clean they drilling. Last niggas play around with us, car got filled with 5x6s. I like the way she cut, she lines some up, I call her tremors. Be quiet while we sitting outside, patient, we gon' get 'em. I've been double crossing.
Inquired while we sit outside, patient while we go get him. Last nigga spoke up on him, his car got filled with 5x6s, nigga. Last nigga that said he was go rob me in a shit bag. That's a different story though. But like I said, everybody ain't out here playing. I just did another reaction that made me speak on some shit like that. To where niggas think they safe behind these screen names. Niggas think that they safe behind these Twitter accounts and these social media accounts. And not knowing a nigga go find you when a nigga is go see you, bro. And it's like you ain't got that same energy that you had. And don't let it be. You was on some tough shit. Trying to disrespect the nigga livelihood or threaten a nigga life, bruh. Cause when niggas see you, your whole car getting filled with 5.56s, hollows, RAP bullets, nigga 7.62s, like fuck is you saying?
They lost when I threw out the triple. Get close up and start hitting beef, be good for your nutrition. I'm rapping, I made millions in a trap, I made six figures. Niggas touch, bro, why you locked up? I'ma zip they family. Yeah, at night I sit and think of ways that I can break out easy. Survival of the slammy, I can't die, so they can't beat me. Surprise me and don't post online, next time we spank your people. My credit have with reapers, get you stepped on for no reason. My daughter from Riata, but my cause is European. Lamborghini GC, that ain't my name for no reason. Skeleton, his AP face ain't see through for no reason. I'm flawless, that's why all them crown me king and let me leave him.
That shit was cool. Lamborghini is hard as shit. Can't front about that. How can I say this without sounding like an asshole? When it comes to rappers, my nigga, one of the thoughts that go through my head, are we just making music to make music, or are we actually trying to make a timeless classic? Are we actually trying to make a hit? What are we doing? I wonder that a lot. Get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, man. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with my nigga ESTG? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone.
J-Dub, wish you was here. Shug Deuce, wish you was here. Damn Toss, wish you was here. Damn Smalls, wish you was here.